All new at midday, we're learning more about yesterday's shooting investigation at Chowan University in Murfreesboro.
Officials say two students were hurt while off campus. Administrators say someone fired a gun at White's Crossing. That is on campus at one of the school's residence complexes. No one was hit.
Now, the two students who were hurt went to the hospital and will be okay. University officials didn't say if they were shot. Now, administrators say they have notified the students' families.